The army of the devas, guham sadaham sharanam prabhataye. That means I see sharan, I seek sharan, refuge in guha. Guha is another name for Lord Subramaniam, who is a indweller of the heart, they say. Okay, guha is the cave of the heart, indwelling. This is the, so the mantra goes like this, follow me.
Om sadananam kunguma raktavarnam, sadananam kunguma raktavarnam, mahamadim divya mayuravahanam, mahamadim divya mayuravahanam, rudrasya sunam surasainya nadam, guham sadaham sharanam prabhataye.
All together.
Om sadananam kunguma raktavarnam, mahamadim divya mayuravahanam, rudrasya sunam surasainya nadam, kuham sadaham sharanam prabhataye.
This is the basic mantra of Murugana. Then we have Vishnu. Vishnu mantra, many of you may know this. Shantakaram bhujagashayanam, meaning is the embodiment of peace who sleeps on the serpent. Okay. Padmanabham Suresham, whose navel is the lotus of the universe. Vishwadharam Gagana Sadasham, support of the universe, who is space himself. Meghavarnam Subhangam, whose color resembles the clouds, cloud thereof clouds, whose limbs, whose body is auspicious, whose limbs are auspicious. Lakshmi Kandam Kamalanayanam, who is the Lord of Lakshmi, whose eyes are as the lotus. As you know, Kamala, eyes. Kamala means eyes, Kamala means lotus, Nayana means eyes, okay, Kamalayana. Yogi Bhidhanya Gamyam, who is attainable by yogis through meditation. Vande Vishnum Bhavabhayaharam, I worship Lord Vishnu, who is fear, who the fear of the transient world, it destroys. Sarva Loke Nadam, okay, this is the one Lord of the universe. This is the Vishnu mantra, okay. All of you may know this. All of you know this mantra? How many of you know this mantra? Fine, then we can say it together, okay?
Om Shantakaram Bhujangashayanam.
Okay, you see, now the point is that the different tunes may be there, okay? So let's, because I'm holding the mic, let's standardize the tune a bit, okay? So then you can, and I'm not, so I, my main purpose is, you, whatever tune you use, whatever tune you want to use, it doesn't matter later. But know the meaning, that's all, the purpose of this. So, but time being, since I'm holding the mic, follow the tune. So let me say the lines, you follow this tune, okay?
Om Shantakaram Bhujangashayanam, Shantakaram Bhujangashayanam, Padmanabham Suresham, Vishwadharam Gagana Sadarsham, Meghavarnam Shubhangam, Lakshmikandam Kamalanayanam, Yogi Vidhyana Gamyam, Vande Vishnum Bhavabhayaharam, Sarvalokaihanadam.
All together.
Shantakaram Bhujangashayanam, Padmanabham Suresham, Vishwadharam Gagana Sadarsham, Meghavarnam Subhangam, Lakshmikandam Kamalanayanam, Yogi Vidhyana Gamyam, Vande Vishnum Bhavabhayaharam, Sarvalokaikanadam.
Dear devotees, you will see that in many mantra books the explanation is given. But what I found sometimes not satisfactory is because they just lump the explanation together and you don't know what is what. No. So I've taken the trouble, in fact, to put it here this way so that you can more or less guess which words are here. Now I've tried to follow virtually the sentence pattern here, okay? So therefore, I'm not following English grammatical thing. I'm trying to show so that you can see that it fits, somewhere, So I went through, I'm not a yoga, I mean Sanskrit expert. I went to some of the Sanskrit expert. I told them, look, Don't lump all the meaning together. Let's see. People want to know, you know, what they're talking. That's why it's here. Okay, the next one is Shiva Mantra. All of you know this? Om Triyambakam Vijamahe. Three-eyed one. Vijamahe is worship. Sugandhim Pushti Vandanam is, Sugandhim means fragrant smelling. Pushti means increased nourishment. Vandana means increased prosperity. Urvaruka Bandhana. Okay, you know this? Okay, that means this is a very interesting analogy here. The cucumber, like the cucumber, you know, slipping away from the stem, you know, when it's ripe, you know, without causing a scar. That's the analogy, you know. The prayer is that we slip from the mortal coils, okay? Mrityu is death. Mukshya means may you liberate. Mamritam for the sake of immortality, okay? So this is they call this mantra the Maha Mrityum Jaya Mantra, okay? Maha Mrityum Jaya Mantra, Maha means great, Mrit means death. So Maha Mrityum Jaya Mantra means the mantra that overcomes death. Okay, it doesn't mean you chant the mantra every day, you're not going to die, okay? At least it means the death. We hear death in Hinduism and they say you're immortal. It doesn't mean your body is immortal. Immortal soul, okay, you know, that's what, okay? And you're also supposed to prevent untimely death, untimely thing, you know? So, this is what they always use this force, the mantra, to not invoke that, okay? So, please remember that just because you chant the mantra, you cannot say that you're not going to die. Okay, I think all of you know the mantra. Huh? Let's do that. Om Triyambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanat Mrityor Mukshiyam Amridat Om Krim Namah Shivaya. So this is the mantra of Shiva and which many people invoke around the world. And I'm just showing you now. Now, as I said, I'm going to give you a printout that gives you all the meaning of this, okay? So those of you want to have this, you can take it from the organizers. And finally, the famous Gayatri Mantra, okay? Om, I think let's do together now, all this we know. Om Bhur Bhuvaswaha Tat Savittur Varanyam Bargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhur Bhuvaswah Tat Savittur Varanyam Bargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Final time. Om Bhur Shanti. Now the very wonderful thing about Hinduism is that those of you who want to chant this mantras, you can chant this complete beginner mantras. But also every of these God forms has simple Mula mantra. For example, you need not don't think that God will only give you grace if you chant this mantra, you know. This the Ganapati, for example, Om Gam Ganapatiye Namaha is enough. Om Gam Ganapatiye Namaha. That's it. He's happy with that, okay? Okay, so I'm just telling you now, it's not necessary that you must know all the tongue-twisting mantras, you know, but I'm just sharing this to you for those who want to know, right? Guru Mantra, of course, that's the Guru, okay? All of you know this. Devi Mantra, the simple